our friends from Gold News, and in Science as well, covering today's event.
Congratulations!